We're overlooking the camp house here from the water trough that's up in the upper pecan field. Super cold. It's below 30 right now. I have just taken my machete and chopped up this water that's in this trough. You can tell that it's pretty thick. Pulled out the slab a little bit earlier. This is Texas. It's almost an inch and a half thick.